Okay. We're up here in Hades Campground, this time over near it. What are we doing here, Rhett?
We're gonna cut down a big ass tree.
Yeah.
Try not to hit the bridge.
For those of you who don't know, that this is a dispersed area. Basically, that means people don't have to pay. But anyway, yeah. It's right near that little bridge that goes over this creek. And we're gonna go, or Rhett's gonna cut it down and I'm gonna film it.
Hopefully we don't hit the bridge.
Yeah. I'm safety officer, so make sure he does it safely.
That's right. You gotta have a supervisor.
Yeah, I'm a supervisor.
Come on, supervisor. Where's your heart at?
Oh, shit. Okay, got my heart hat now. There's our trucks. Walking down here now. There's more that Rhett cut down the other day. Where's the string? Oh, there's water in there.
Yep.
I was here Monday. There was no water there. There's no water in this creek Monday. It's Friday now. Okay, here's the tree.
We'll edit that part.
Yeah, we'll edit that part out. You see, there's the tree. And it's big.
Hopefully it doesn't get hung up. Hopefully it doesn't hit the bridge.
It's tapping it right now. He's tapping for chipmunks right now because we don't want any chipmunks in there when the tree goes down. So
no,
we tap on it.
Tell them.
We tap on it and the chipmunks know to come out. So you know, and they run away. So no animals are harmed.
Okay, this stump's gonna kick this way.
Okay, where's the tree gonna fall?
Tree's falling right there.
Across the creek.
Across the creek.
Okay, that way. Okay, I'm gonna step back. In a safe position. Here with my tripod. Oh, shit. Oh, my keys are hanging up. Okay. Left my toothpick.
Mm-hmm.
both. Oh, yeah.
Face cut, you got your holding wood, get the back cut. Lay it down just where she's supposed to go. That's how you're supposed to cut a tree down.
Okay.